to the gods. The wise scientists convened and decided that it was time for the new god to come up on the scene. The book said he'd come from the east to seek and save the lost sheep, crush Satan, and bring universal peace. Born in the holy land, known as the great son of man, now it's time to make the planet understand. His name was Farad Muhammad, and the council of the 24 scientists, his father came from it. He came through to put in work. His purpose was planned out by his father years before his birth. He instantly took him under his wing, traveled around reading the great books of wisdom from the kings. His existence divinely inspired, and even as a child saw himself pushing the wicked in the fire, studying and reading, becoming the all-seeing, eventually reaching the level of supreme being. Some people are disagreeing and leaning to the devil's way of thinking and believing, not understanding the meaning. He saw the universe and he scanned it as he mastered the atmosphere, weighed the water and measured the planets, calculated the distance between them and made atoms split, and which planets in the galaxy were inhabited, measured how many miles the universe spans, knew the history of every people and who's the first man. Every race, every nation, every tribe, 42 years of study makes him more than qualified to preside. To unlearn minds is kinda hard. How a man born in 1877 can be the god. The physical form always changed, and from the beginning in many vessels that essence was contained. The energy and power remain, but the god of today and him that created the earth ain't the same. God said he was coming this time, so to move among the people his makeup had to be specially designed. The black man was last in line, fresh out of slavery yet still confined to the white supremacist mind. Self-hate and no self-love, so in 1930 he came to Detroit to teach us who he was. A buzz sparked up from his activity, made us react vividly, teaching on black liberty, gave us exact history. Atoms were cracked instantly, we are descendants of the creator, the facsimile. Satan attacked wickedly, casted his whack trickery, but Farada showed Elijah where we was at scripturally, and was beyond this, and what was to come next. He put the words of the Bible in today's context. Destruction of America, the will that's at work above them, aircrafts you call UFOs and the purpose of them, and who the real devil is, what hell and what heaven is, the identity of the Lamb breaking the seven seals, right through the revelation. No, this is not a game. Master of time and creation, that's how he got his name, Farad Muhammad. Yeah, yeah, Master Farad Muhammad.